method is Gauss Jordan method. And next method is Gauss Jordan method. Let the equations a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1, comma a2x plus b2y plus c2z is equal to d2, comma a3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3. a3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3 be the system of linear equations. With the system of linear equations can be arranged in augment matrix. Augmented matrix is A slash B is equal to A1, B1, C1, D1, A2, B2, C2, D2, A3, B3, C3, D3 is called as augment matrix. Can be reduced to the form (1, 0, 0, alpha; 0, 1, 0, beta; 0, 0, 1, gamma) by using only elementary row operations. Then x equal to alpha, y equal to beta, z is equal to gamma. X equal to alpha, y equal to beta, z equal to gamma are the solutions of the given equation. This method is called Gauss Jordan method. The linear equations are, the given linear equations are, can be written in the form of a first augment matrix, and the augment matrix is converted into the form 1, 0, 0, alpha; 0, 1, 0, beta; 0, 0, 1, gamma by using only elementary row operations. Here alpha, beta, gamma are the solution of the equations, that is x equal to alpha, y equal to beta, z equal to gamma.